I met Toshi for the first time on a midsummer's night in a cafe in downtown Toronto. We definitely grew up very differently and in two totally different places.
When we embraced our differences, we were just able to love, and everything else fell into place like they were always supposed to.
But something inside me told me that she was the only soul in this world that I could connect with. All of me just resonates with all of her.
Boys know makes you feel good. Yeah.
When Oishi first mentioned this guy, Bibash, to me, my friends, and our family, I noticed like this sparkle in her eyes and like this big smile from one cheek to the other. And this look on her face was so genuine and real, like it was the most real thing I've seen in a while.
Oishi. We haven't really known each other that long, as much as I've known Bibash. But I noticed one thing, the smile. Not yours, beautiful, but I noticed the smile on Bibash's face. I see what you do for him, how happy you make him.
Would you let me see beneath your beautiful? Would you let me see beneath your perfect? Take it off now, girl, take it off now, girl. I wanna see inside. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful tonight?
I believe Bibash will take good care of Oishi, and through having Bibash, Oishi has again proved her luck and skill in finding good friends.
We're all so excited and happy for you. It's been an incredible, incredible week for us, filled with so much love. Let's spend tonight and have the best time celebrating your love with all our loved ones here.
I'm so excited for the two of you and what your future holds. I wish you two nothing but the best, and I love you guys so, so much.
I'm gonna climb.
Now you have your new roads to discover, with a new co-driver venturing into a new life. Never stop exploring. Always cherish the small moments of joy and learn to appreciate each other for who you are. I couldn't be more happy that you have found someone to share your life with. We wish you all the best for the years to come.
Would you let me see beneath your beautiful tonight?
If there's one thing I've realized after getting to know you both, is that you, Bibash, have good taste in women, and you, Oishi, have good taste in men. You have made a good choice. You are going to be so happy together. I congratulate you.
Even if you're beautiful.